Stay up to date on the channel's content by ringing the bell.
Maybe we can find another crystal here.
Then we should probably talk to the ticket guy.
Okay. You there. Have you seen it?
No, we are not showing Mario vs. Pac-Man. For the last time, see?
Look, I've seen you here.
You requested Mario vs. Pac-Man Part 3. We're not showing that movie, see? It's horrible. Horrible. Leave that once, see?
No, what? No, we hate that movie.
Well, what are you here for?
Well, you know, nothing important, just the local zombie hunters.
Zombies? We've recently had an infestation of zombies. They've taken over the theater, wanting Mario vs. Pac-Man Part 3 or something like that. See? Tell you what. You defeat the zombies for us, and we'll let you see the boss. Maybe he'll know something about this that we don't. See?
Oh, of course.
There they are.
Oh, look, there he is. Get him. You know what? I'm tired of dying first. You guys do it.
Nope.
Ooh.
You go first.
What?
Oh!
Ow.
Are you showing Mario vs. Pac-Man Part 3?
It's the concession stand, see?
Oh. Nice lap dance for you.
Nope.
Huh?
Be gone, imp. Shoot, 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 shoot. Oh, there you are. Yeah, no. Oh. 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 Slowly back away. Slowly back away and dead. One left.
I'm getting out of here.
Stop running.
Aha. They won't fight me in here. Aha! No one would ever look in the sweet house.
How did Mario get inside?
And I think I may know where Muggalo's hiding.
Nope! Ow! 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 Okay, okay. If you want me to go so bad, I will. Hey, you're not allowed to be back here.
Wait just a moment. That doesn't sound like a...
I'll have you know I just got a job here.
You know we are gonna have to shoot you, right?
Maybe this will change your mind.
Oh.
Yeah, no dice.
Okay. I tried playing nice. That's it. You go first.
Run.
Sorry, amigo. You're on your own.
Thanks, Paco.
Huh?
What are you doing here? Oh, hey, Peashooter. Trying to face my fear of being popcorn. Just gotta climb inside and Kernel-Pult?
Eh?
Trust me, buddy, you wouldn't like it.
Oh, okay.
Here, you wanna do something for me?
Okay.
You see Buckethead over there?
Yeah.
Think you can get him for me?
Okay.
I know I said I wanted popcorn, but this is ridiculous. Stop it!
Okay, let's try this.
Ow.
Paco, you can come out now.
But they have milk duds, Paco. Okay. How? Do you know where we can find a snuck showing of Mario vs. Pac-Man Part 3? You're not allowed to be back here. Yes, we are. Can I have a nice order of Skittles?
Well, actually, said we.
Wow. Ow.
God.
I was taking his order, and Paco thinks you made them mad.
Oh. Okay.
Wait, they're just pirate minions. Why are you running? Actually, I have an idea.
And now?
Wait, where'd you go? Pirate minion guy number 7, where'd you go? Oh my god! Paco! Ow!
Well, that takes care of all the zombies at the snack bar, so...
Don't worry, my little brothers. I'll save you.
Oh, sorry. Where else do you think the zombies would hide?
Up there.
And why would a theater have 2 stories?
To make the video go on longer.
Let's go.
Surprise!
Oh, great.
Oh, my cue. That's right, number 10 guy. Be my shield. Be my shield. Ow.
I am no one's shield. I am this, the greatest zombie who ever lived. Or didn't live.
Well, let's fight fire with fire. Get him with a whip.
Yes.
You take care of this. We'll settle for Jed.
No hard feelings?
Get him.
Uh-oh.
Ow. 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 Ow.
Holy M&Ms, save me! Fine, don't save me. But don't say I didn't warn you. I'm dead.
Uh-oh, here he comes now.
Who?
The one and only Dark Spud Potato.
Oh, no.
Shoot him.
What? My intro wasn't good enough? Whatever, scrub. I'm better than you. Whatever, dude.
Wait, what am I saying?
Our power levels are too equal. One shall have to commit a sacrifice.
A sacrifice? Oh, you did it. Any last words?
Yes.
If I'm going,
I'll take you with me.
Wait, what? Kernel-Pult!
He's gone. I can't believe he's gone.
What? Oh, get out of here. You were a waste of space anyway.
Well, at least he gave it a
huge wave of zombies approaching.
Right now of all times.
Yep.
All right. What do you mean you don't have any snacks?
Snacks.
We need our snacks, buddy. All right, let's stop these guys.
Wait!
Huh?
If Mr. Hattington saw something take place behind his favorite concession stand, I'd get fired.
Then how are we supposed to fight them?
I tell you what. I'm going to hire you two temporarily to take care of these zombies. Serve them what they want. And, of course, serve them in the best way possible. Wink, wink. See?
Oh!
We'll do it!
Alright, who's hungry?
All of us.
Okie dokie then, gentlemen. How about we start with you in the back?
Who, me?
Yes. What would you like?
So, do you have any fruit snacks?
Sure thing.
Here you go.
Ow. Thank you.
How about you, newspaper?
I'll take two number nine. No, something reasonable.
Okay, so, I'm gonna have myself a hot dog.
One hot dog coming up. Stop eating me. In you go.
Huh?
Whoa.
I'm stuck.
Oh. Ow.
Whoa! Idea.
You know what? I'm not really thirsty.
Not even for some popcorn, guys? I mean, come on.
What is this popcorn you speak of?
See for yourself.
Oh my. It's the most scrumptious thing I've ever eaten.
You want some more?
Of course I do. This is the most. It's corn, but baked it.
Yeah, we know.
Well. Do you want to see how it's made?
Well, of course.
Alrighty then. Enjoy.
Wait. This is a mistake.
No mistake.
Bye-bye.
No!
Yeah, now's a good time for me to run.
Alright, Coney, you have to run. Don't think about... I can go get some milk duds from the road.
Now, Coney, what are you saying?
Milk dud.
Screw it.
Okay, milk duds, where are you? Milk dud. That looks like a milk dud. Wait a minute!
No, please!
Have mercy!
Ow!
Ow! If I'm gonna die, can I at least have some popcorn?
Oh, of course.
Yeah.
Thank you, come again!
Yeah, well, I'll be.
Ow.
Get me out of here!
Yummy popcorn.
Well, kind of me impressed. I'll meet you in Theater 13. That's where there's certain zombies acting like he's a superhero or something.
Superhero zombie?
You think he's talking about...
Oh yeah, he is. Let's go.
Wait, can I go with you? It's hard for me to walk, so that's why I ask.
Okay.
No, not you. You're too sharp.
Clever. Okay, Peashooter, your responsibility now.
All right, Moonshroom. You're heavy. Let's go.
Okay.
There could be zombies in the elevator.
Uh-oh, blew my cover. But you have to admit, my hiding spot was superb. Didn't we just fight you? Yep. But now I'm back to return the pain.
Oh no, I'm not ready. I'm ready.
You are?
All right, do your thing. Here I go.
And what are you supposed to do? I'll just spin your shots back at ya! Ow! Ow! That is hurt! Ah! Oh! How did that happen?
Yeah, clip shoot!
I guess I got it done. Oh. I guess we're going up.
Awkward elevator scene over, let's go.
There is no sign of Mario versus Paco.
Factor!
I get you now.
In here, quick.
Is that music?
Don't mind me, man. I'm just waiting for my solo.
But wasn't the plan to take over the theater and use zombie brainwashing programs?
Well, maybe, I don't...
Peashooter!
And there's Factor again. Great!
Leave it to me.
Gloomshroom, I am so glad you're here.
Me too.
Alright, get him.
Yup. Now who are you?
Gloomshroom.
You die.
Ow! Ow! Ah!
Wait, who hitting me?
Protected behind these seats.
Ow! No! Ow. You didn't like it! But I never got my toucans.
Well, I guess it's all up to me.
no.
But I didn't get a chance. I didn't get no chance. Ow!
Alright, that's the last one. Let's sit back, relax, and enjoy the film.
Cannot wait.
But I just got comfy!
Have you tried the reclining part of the chair? It's great for Paco's feet!
You don't have feet. Oh.
Welcome, my adoring audience!
Oh, no.
Come on, Dad, we're gonna miss all the best seats!
Okay. Well, Ellie.
Hi, lady.
Oh, great.
I am your diamond in the rough, your shining superstar, Super Brains!
We'll want Mario versus Pac-Man.
Pshaw! You know what I want to see? The three flamingos and the swan who's also going to be a flamingo.
Difficult crowd. Perhaps if I brought an audience member forth to demonstrate. Ah, you, Peashooter, Cactus, step forward.
Okie dokie.
And prepare yourself for a battle of epic proportions. So, Beidoken, twisty tornado. Cyclone Crash!
Well, that's a new move.
thank you. Megaton Punch!
Woo! Good show.
Braidoken!
Boo, stupid cactus!
Not to worry, my adoring fans. Super Brain shall fly beyond the cosmos!
As you can see.
Ouch! Try this on for size! Sky uppercut!
Ow!
Braidoken! Braidoken!
Whoa!
Ha ha! Stupid pea shooter!
Check this out! Whoa! Ouch!
Oh, there's gotta be a plant around here somewhere.
Ow! Hey! Trying to watch the movie.
Peashooter, down here. Gloomshroom, what are you doing watching the movie?
It's a good show.
Come on.
I can't believe you're going to be my sidekicks. Twisty tornado. Yaha. Braidoken. Fire and punch.
He did a bit of damage to my super suit. I need to pick up my other one in the dry cleaners.
Well, so much for him.
Braidoken! Braidoken! Psycho Crash!
Whoa! Paco, look for Kernel-Pult.
Okie dokie.
A sidekick of your own? How dare you!
Braidoken! Psycho Crash!
Ah! There you are. Hurry!
Hurry for what?
Get him!
Oh, okay.
Yeah, here I come to save the day! What? Falling corn! Uh-oh. Ouch! Cyclone crash!
No.
Boo! Your movie stinks!
Huh?
That's the worst acting I've ever seen in a film! Why, it's so terrible, I'd rather see Mario vs. Pac-Man Part 2! That was the worst part, because Mario said, I'm a fatty fat fat, and that made me so angry! Because I'm a fatty fat fat too.
Hey buddy, can you keep it down? Some of us are trying to watch the movie.
Well, I'm trying to rant on it! This movie's not—
That's it.
Try this on for size! Meteor Punch!
To the stars above!
Whoa!
Oh no, not you!
Head zombie! I did not expect to see you here! How are you— Ow!
Well, you think you've won this battle, haven't you? I see. Well, try this nasty little trick!
Hey! Peashooter, what's going on?
My fans! My friends! Initiate zombie plan 5-2-7-9-BOMB!
Did he just say bomb?
Bomb!
I hope you enjoyed the little gift I gave you, because this bomb will blow up in approximately 1 minute and 30 seconds!
You know, this is making you sound like a real bad guy, you know?
Bad guy? Villain? Oh, you hurt me in my heart! Oh, no matter! Initiate the bomb! Oh, you've really done it now! Brain Oaken!
One zombie.
Oh.
Two zombie.
Oh.
Three zombie.
Ah,
Paco!
Sorry.
Twisty tornado!
Whoa! Ow!
Hey, Peashooter! Over here, see?
Not yet. Not giving up.
Hang in there! We'll find a way to defuse the bomb!
Try this! Deadly Diver!
Oh, ouch!
Twisty Tornado!
Oh. Our bomb diffuser's ready! Come here!
No! Oh. Tick-tock, tick-tock! Your mere life depends on the clock! Brain Oaken! Deadly Dive!
Ouch! Ouch! Ouch!
How could you do this to me, sidekick?
Let us freshen you up, see? Kitty claws.
Oh, thank you.
No problem, see?
In this here show, I always win! Attack them, angry mob of civilians! Attack them!
I gotta find Kernel-Pult.
Oh, thank you, Peashooter!
Attack, 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 attack!
Kernel-Pult, there you are!
I dropped something!
He dropped a Kernel-Pult packet. And that means... Oh, yes!
Akuri is Dolan.
Dolan, thank goodness you're here. See that zombie down there? Could you blast him for me?
Sure. Dolan ready to make popcorn.
Twisty Tornado! Megaton Punch! Aha! There you are!
Wait, what's that?
Oh my goodness! A shooting star! It's going to be a nice buttery explosion!
Super Brains to-
Nope! I'm not defeated just yet. You see, I've planted an entire array of bombs inside of this theater. You'll have to catch me if you want to beat me.
Wait, that means we're gonna explode every zombie for themselves.
Ah! What? I'm not leaving.
Dolan tired.
Come on, Dolan, we gotta move. A bunch of bombs are gonna blow up.
Can it wait for tomorrow?
All right, that's it.
Whoa!
Right like the wind, Dolan! Hop on, Paco!
Ow! Ow!
Let's go!
No! That way!
We have you now!
Oh no you don't! Brendoken!
We aren't gonna make it!
Now, Dolan, fire!
Okay.
Oh no! No! Oh!
Super Brains defeated.
Yes, I know.
Oh. Yay! You did it! You went the whole 9 miles, see?
No problem.
Yeah, it was fun.
Dolan had a blast.
We have got to introduce you to the boss. He'll be happy to see you. Right this way, see? You're heading to the big leagues.
What is this place?
Why, it's the theater room, see? It's where our boss collects all of the gems. Before you meet the fella, have a look around, see?
Wow, this place is huge.
And they're showing movies in there. Ew, Mario versus Pac-Man.
Huh, this looks like the theater we were just in.
Paco could ruin this movie by putting herself in front of the...
Don't you dare!
Okay.
What is that?
And what are those things?
Oh no!
That logo is so scary.
Don't tell me you're one of them.
This here was used to show movies, see? And this here is where we would manually repair the film if it got dusty, see? We even have a very own Nacho Boy. Speaking of which, Nacho Boy, fetch us some chips, see? We don't pay you by the hour, see?
Oh, nachos!
Well, it's time to meet the boss, see? Mr. Harrington, these are the ones who saved your theater, see? Yeah, your theater was saved because of them.
You there? You're my stars. You're the ones who saved my theater from the brink of collapse.
I say thank you. Thank you so very much.
You've done everything flawlessly.
I think someone deserves an A++.
Why, you even acted out a scene at the snack bar.
I think the tears are coming off of my face.
Makeup!
But I thank you, all of you. I thank you all very, very much. You saved my theater from the brink of collapse and provided a show for my guests. Your battle with that superhero zombie was like watching two lions fighting over a nice juicy turkey. And the turkey had pom-poms. In that case, I was the turkey, wanting you to fight for our team. And if the other lion were to win, I'd be like, oh, yay.
Well, mister...
Oh yes, where are my manners? My name is Hattie Haddington.
Say hi to Hattie!
Hi, Hattie!
And as a reward for all your hard-earned work, your A-plus performance deserves a gem!
Gem, 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 gem! Gem, 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 gem!
Muchas gracias!
I found this gem after your confrontation with that large zombie. It fell out of his boxers. Who would have thought? Zombies keep crystals in their boxers!
Oh, learn something new every day, huh?
I'd like to apologize for my kitties. You see, usually they're very obedient with their little cat beady eyes and their little kitty cat claws and their cute little kitty cat suits. I love them, oh I do. But they acted rude because they thought you were someone else. Someone who started the Mario vs. Pac-Man craze. And I've seen that movie. It's full of absolute rubbish!
Like, there's one scene where Pac-Man goes up and he spits in Mario's... Yeah, hey, listen. Who was that in front of the theater?
Well, I can't label him off the top of my head, but he looked like you, except he had a brown stem and green leaves. And when he walked out in front, I was going for a simple stroll when I saw...
Something's going on, Mr. Haddington.
Hey, everyone! Mario vs. Pac-Man Part 3 is in theaters! Come get it while you can!
Show us the movie!
No! Not again! And that's when I fled to my office and started to cry like a baby. You see, I already lost Battle Block Theater. I don't want to lose Brandon Theater, too.
That must have... Bellsprout!
Let's take the crystal and head out of here.
Right. Thanks again, Mr. Haddington.
You're welcome in my theater anytime. Take care, Peashooter. Take care, Paco. Farewell.
I have to clean up this place.
Hey guys, we're back.
Yeah, and we bring nachos.
Guys? Paco!
Sorry.
Stop eating the nachos. We gotta find Crazy Dave.
Paco can't leave you behind.
Chopper!
Snoopy! Cabbage!
Pitaya!
What happened?
It was Imitator. For some reason, he attacked us.
He ran off. Claimed he was fighting some evil force.
Look for Crazy Dave. Quick!
Oh, I'm not worthy. I'm not worthy.
I tried.
Walnut!
Crazy Dave!
Yeah, we barely survived.
An imitator took our dad.
What? He speaks the truth. They took Fume Shroom, Cherry Bomb, and Gold Magnet.
But speaking of which, we found this crystal here.
Okay, let me do a quick analysis. Oof, scorching. Probably from ancient Egypt.
Let's go put this with the other crystals.
I overheard Imitator saying that he was going to the beach.
Fortunately, it seems to be right across from the movie theater.
Well, alright. Let's go!
Thanks again, guys.
Thank you.